So we're going to sing together. Let us give praise to the Lord. As I said, we are continuing our satsang. And remember last week's satsang, those who were here listening, paying attention to your YouTube, you remember Lord Shankara was the main focus. The Mother Parvati went to him to seek from him clearance of her doubts. So let's praise him. Mangalam Bhagavan Vishambhu, Mangalam Vishwa Bhakta Bhya, Mangalam Parvati Natha, Mangalam Bhakta Vatsalaha. Ah, 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 ah. Shiva Shambho Deno Ki Bandhu, Namo Nama, Namo Nama. गिरिजापति गंगाधर हरिहर नमो नमः नमो नमः शिव शंभु दीनो की बंधु नमो नमः नमो नमः गिरिजापति गंगाधर हरिहर नमो नमः शिव नमो नमः हार चंद्र त्रिपुरारी शुक कर हरदारी नीलकंठ साजे त्रिकुंड तू हर्षानी भाव भयारी असुरारी शिव नमो नमः नमो नमः गिरिजापति गंगाधर हरिहर नमो नमः नमो नमः आ आ दम 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 रूपी नाश से जग डोले नित्य करे नट राज उमा संग शंभोले सूर शानी कल्याणी शंकर नमो नमः नमो नमः गिरिजापति गंगाधर हरिहर नमो नमः शिव नमो नमः आ आ आ आ, आ महाकाली विकरार विषब की अस्वारी शंभु माला हो कार विशाल की बलिहारी अविनाशी सुखराशी सुरसर नमो नमः नमो नमः गिरिजापति गंगाधर हरिहर नमो नमः शिव नमो नमः शिव शंभु दीनो के बंधु नमो नमः बोलो नमो नमः गिरिजापति गंगाधर हरिहर नमो नमः शिव नमो नमः आ आ आ, 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 आ So Shambhu, Shiva, is a great form of that Lord Divine, that Brahman, that Supreme Unmanifested, known as Sagun. So God in the Unmanifested is Sagun. God in the Manifested is Nirgun, like Ram and all these Shiva and all these forms. So from the Unmanifest comes the Manifest. So there are many things that are said in this bhajan about the Lord. He is Dino Ki Bandhu. He is the friend of those in need. He is that Girijapati. He is the husband of Mother Parvati. And he is that one who is again known as the destroyer of the Tripurasur. Tripurari we call him. And he is also the one who can again take away the difficulties of man. They give him the name Neelakantha because he has a blue throat. It said it's poison. But what poison? It is the difficulties of this world. He is also that one who is Bhav Bhai Hari. Bhav Bhai. Doubts and fears. Hari means to take. So he takes away the fears and doubts of all mankind. So let us pray to Lord Shiva. Let's say Om Namah Shiva. Everyone, Om Namah Shiva. One more time. Om Namah Shiva.